on the interstate. Not a very smooth ride, but it is for a race car. And this is made for the track. See if I can open her up a little bit. There we go. Woo! With a Camaro SS, it has very good power. So we're averaging miles per gallon, if I can get that. So right now I'm averaging 27 miles a gallon just going down the freeway. 28 miles a gallon, so not bad at all. Very short throws. I keep shifting into fifth, thinking I'm going into third. Get a ticket. I'm gonna set the cruise. The electronic suspension, it is very, very, very rocky, but I feel like I can control, like I'm in full control of the car. And like I said, it is a race car, so you're gonna have that. It's made for the track. Turn the rev match on. Oh yeah, I like that. I like that a lot. And like with previous Camaro transmissions, the clutch is... It's stiff, but it's not like Mustang stiff, you know? I don't feel like I'm gonna stall out every single time I hit it. Love that exhaust backfire. Sounds so good. I love this exhaust. Gonna pull in here. With this bumper. And there you have it, 2020 Chevy Camaro 1SS 1LE.